Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. Tech Fox. Today, I'll guide you on how to set up a Google Meet shortcut on your desktop, so you can join meetings with just one click. If this tip proves helpful, please subscribe for more tech advice. To begin, open the web browser and go to meet.google.com. I'm gonna open the Chrome browser. And I'm gonna write on the address bar meet.google.com. Press enter. And after then, you will see an option on the top right corner, three dot. Normally click on that icon and scroll down and you will find an option, cast, save and share. If you hover over here, you will see another option to create a shortcut or to install Google Meet. If you want to create a shortcut, click on create shortcut and click on create. It will automatically create a Google Meet shortcut on your desktop. On the other hand, if you want this Google Meet as an Google Chrome app, normally click on this desktop icon and press on install. Or you can also do this like this way. Normally click on this three dot icon and choose cast, save and share. Click on install Google Meet and click on install again. And that's it. It will now be opened like an app. On the other hand, if you want to create a shortcut in another way, then you can follow this step. Normally right click on your desktop and you will see an option new. If you hover over here, you will find another option, shortcut. Click on that and here paste the URL. meet.google.com. Then click on next and give it a name. Now normally click on finish. And that's it. You can see that we already created three shortcuts and one of them is an app. And now if you click on one of them, it will automatically redirect you to meet.google.com every time. And that's it. You have now created a Google Meet shortcut on your desktop, making it quick and easy to join your meetings. I hope you found this tip useful. If you did, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Mr. Tech Fox for more straightforward tech tutorials. Allah Hafiz.